there's not a great deal you can do with that, right? So if you remember it, we go from hansel, and I'm gonna snap out of it. Yep. I want to control that arm down while pushing that head up. All you've really got free is this.
Yeah.
Right. So all you can really do is try and grab my arm or grab my head to pull me down with you, or really just go with it and try and grab me when I'm on the floor. Right. So let me take you down first and see what you can come up with. I haven't done this yet with Lee.
Just take me down.
I'll take you down. You just try and find something to grab onto. Right. So try and from your own perspective, you can feel the technique being put on you. How are you going to salvage it so that you don't immediately lose the fight because you're on the ground and the other person's gone?
But I'm letting you take it down.
But
I'm
you're trying to get out. Go on then. Try and stop me getting the move on, right?
Okay.
Okay, so. Let's go. It's good.
Okay, there's your camera.
Alright, so. Classic example is if you don't deliver that fast enough, you don't pull with the arm, you're going to be easy to just pull it away from the chin, right? And remember that hand, you really want to get that on under there, right? So you're not trying to choke them, you're not trying to strike them, but you want something to live on. But yeah, that's the easy way out of it. Right. Okay. So then you have a go. Sometimes a technique can be good, powerful, quick, get it in. But the riskier technique, you're not really holding a lot as a person striking. You're not really holding on to it. You've got a wrist and you've got a hooked chin. It's not like you've got
raining in the rain.
Okay, so do it again.
Ah. and then you have to go and you have to roll it out. That's cool. That's good. It's good. That's a counter. Absolutely a counter. That's good. That's what you were looking for, right? Okay, so you do it to me now. Remember, you're going with this leg. You want to get this arm up here. That's it. So, you want to keep this arm that way and that leg that way. So, let's go. Hands up. That's my counter. And that's what happens, because what you were doing, you were controlling me, but you didn't quite pull my arm far enough that way. So, it was quite easy, especially on the squeaky slot, to just carry on.
Yeah, going around like that.
Okay, so try again. Alright, so that's a tough one, right?
I'm not going to try that one.
We carry on practicing that one, that's cool. Alright, so let's go for the double leg reap. And the double leg reap, same as the single leg reap,
yeah.
But you don't want to be over committing because you'll end up just getting countered. So I'm going to throw you. Legs straight away, so I will add the option of us to hook. Tough your arm. Your arm when you're trying. So obviously you know these are coming as well, right?
Yeah.
Ended up with a single. It's been quite, as you'd spread, you saw it coming, you knew it was coming. Which is good. Which is good.
Because I think when you did a single, I did that anyway. Like it just
It's natural, right? So if anything upsets your balance, the muscle memory is already there from birth to try and find a way to balance yourself, right? So that leg gets taken. It's good that you've got that natural instinct already to be trying to move out of the way, try and rebalance yourself. Okay, so that's it, isn't it? Inside. Did the inside, did the outside, did the double, did the head. That's cool. That's done. All right. That's done. Next level.